The following clip was sent to by Benjamin Stewart at 2:35 p.m. The receiver has been missing for 5 days.